Yeah, that's just, I can't even
And there was no
imagine.
backstage passes to go backstage. I mean, if
Everyone
you
just
knew
hung
the
up.
band, you'd go say hello. If you
Yeah.
didn't know the band, you wouldn't go say hello. I
Yeah.
mean, you could, but it would be kind of weird, you
Yeah.
know?
Yeah.
I mean, I just had my friends that were in the band and I just hung out.
Yeah. So when did you officially meet the Ramones?
Right away,
Yeah.
because Justin started opening up with the Ramones, so I already knew. I knew Joey
Yeah.
first.
Yeah.
Johnny never really talked to anybody, and Dee Dee, I talked to Dee Dee a little, but I talked to Joey the most.
And you and Joey were together for like 3.5 years, is that
3.5 years,
right?
yes.
That's such a long time.
Engaged,
Oh my
yes.
goodness. What drew you to Joey? What was that relationship like?
Well,
How old were you when you met?
19. I knew Joey though when I was 16 and 17 because I was already going to shows,
Yeah.
but I didn't go out. I might have been 18 and a half. I knew Joey from New York. I came to LA to visit Justin for my summer vacation one year, and the Ramones were staying at the Tropicana, and so was I. So me and Joey hung out a little bit at that point at the Tropicana, but still nothing. Then the next time the Ramones came back, they were doing Rock and Roll High School. I was living at the Tropicana. Because Justin went back home, but and I was still living in LA. And then me and Joey were hanging out in the parking lot at the Tropicana, and it was Thanksgiving. And he said, "What are you doing tonight?" And I said, "Oh, I'm going to Lee's." And she was the lady who ran the Tropicana. Lee knew everything.
Yeah.
She knew when my father's checks would come. She knew everything, every party that was going on.
Yeah.
She knew everything. And he said, "Oh, I'm going to Lee's tonight too." So we spent Thanksgiving together. But later on, years later, Joey said in an interview for Rolling Stone magazine that he fell in love with me in the parking lot. So that was, you know, and during Rock and Roll High School was the first song Joey ever wrote to, about me was Danny Says.
Yeah.
And Danny Says was exactly what was going on. We were listening to Sheena on the radio.
Yeah.
We were watching Get Smart. It was Christmas. There was no snow. So everything was exactly in Danny Says.
Yeah.
Was exactly what was going on.
He painted the picture
Yes.
perfectly.
And
Did
it was
you
kind of nice because then you know, in the song he'll go, "I can't wait to be with you tomorrow." So it
Yeah.
was kind of really the first time like we were both falling in love.
Yeah. Do you remember when you first heard that?